ezindaweni zonke ngibingelela nabazalwane bonke nabafundisi bonke abasiphile lelithuba elihle kangaka singomama ukuthi noma kuvalelekile uba sibe nenhlangano womama njengokujwayelekileyo kodwa basipha lelithuba lokuba sibe nokuzizwa izinkonzo emoyeni siyabonga kakhulu nabaphethe ubuqhakaqhaka lobu benza lo msebenzi omkhulu kangaka uThixo makababusise. Namhlanje kusuku lamhlaka 22 August 2020 siyabonga uNkulunkulu sizothola inkonzo isihloko sakhona sithi Power of Prayer. Umthandazo uyikho konke ngesikhathi zonke. Sizothola lapha ngesikhathi uPetro bevalelwe etilongweni. Asithole Acts 12 verse 5. Njalo uPetro wagcina etilongweni, kepha wakhulekelwa nokukhulekelwa ibandla kuThixo. Amen. Siyezwa ukuthi inceku kaThixo uPetro evalelwe ngenxa yokushumayela ivangeli. Abazalwane bakhuleka nokukhuleka ukuthi uThixo makamenzele umusa amkhulule etilongweni. UThixo esezulwini ngenxa yemthandazo yabazalwane bekhuleka wanyakaziseka esihlalweni sakhe sobukhosi wathuma ingilosi ukuba iyakumkhulula uPetro etilongweni. Siyezwa ukuthi yafika elele yafike yambambatha yathi makavuke abhince kwathi amaketango ayesezandleni zakhe azithukululela wona aziwela phansi yamuhola yadlula kubalindi bemile yavula itilongo iminyango yetilongo ivalekile yamphumisa ngaphandle esengaphandle ingilosi yamshiya. UPetro ebona konke lokhu wayecabanga ukuthi kuyisibonakaliso kodwa esebona engaphandle wabona ukuthi uThixo uthumele ingilosi ukuba imkhulule. Siyabona amandla omthandazo. Umthandazo unamandla bomama. Singababomama abahlala emthandazweni ngesikhathi zonke sizobona amandla omthandazo. Sizobona power of prayer wokuba umthandazo wokukholwa umthandazo wethemba uThixo uyawuphendula ngokuba abazalwane njengoba babemkhulekela uPetro babenethemba ukuthi uThixo uza kumkhulula etilongweni. Asiphinde sithole incwadi yethu yesibili Daniel 6 verse 9 and 10. Ngalokho inkosi uDarius waloba umbhalo nesinqabelo 10. Wathi uDaniel esekwazile ukuba umbhalo ube ulotshiwe, wangena endlini yakhe ithi intuba ivuleka egumbini lakhe eliqonda ngaseJerusalema. Waguqa ngamadolo akhe izikhathi ezithathu ngosuku, ethandaza, ebonga phambi kukaThixo wakhe njengokwenza kokuqala. Amen. Sibona lapha uDaniel noma esazile ukuthi sekunesenqabelo ukuthi bakungabikho umuntu ozothandaza komnye uThixo noma ozocela into komunye umuntu. Kodwa uDaniel waqhubeka wakhuleka njengenjwayelo yakhe, khuleka kathathu ngosuku. Thina bomama namhlanje njengoba sibona umhlaba esikubona uyazamazama, sibona kukhona ukufa kwesabekayo emhlabeni, kuyadinga singomama basikhuleke ngezikhathi zonke, sikhuleke singabali njengokusho kwenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu ethi ngasikhuleka ngezikhathi zonke, ethi ngasikhuleka ngezikhathi zonke ngoba ewazi amandla omthandazo ukuthi ngomthandazo zonke izinto ziyenzeka. Sizabona lapha uDaniel esezwile ukuthi makungakhuleka umuntu kepha uyaqhubeka uyakhuleka ngoba wayengamazi omnye uThixo. Njoba nathi singamazi omnye uThixo, umnye uThixo esimaziyo lo owasisindisayo. Masize kuverse 22 ukuthi ngokukhuleka kwakhe kuzokwenzekani na. Verse 22, wathi uThixo uthumile ingilosi yakhe ivimbile imlomo yezingonyama azingilimazanga ngokuba phambi kwakhe ukulunga kwafunyanwa kimi ngaphambi kwakho nkosi angenzanga isono. Amen. UDaniel ngenxa yokukhuleka kwakhe uThixo wathi esekhaya ezulwini wakhumbula imthandazo kaDaniel wathumela ingilosi Ukuba ingene kanye naye uDaniel emphandweni ezingonyama ngoba kwakubekiwe ukuthi lo ozotholakala ecela noma ekhuleka komnye umuntu uzofakwa emphandweni wezingonyama naye uDaniel wafakwa emphandweni wezingonyama kepha sibona kumangalisayo ukuthi uDaniel wathi mayengena emphandweni wezingonyama wangena kanye nengilosi yafike yavala imilomo ye yezingonyama siyabona I power of prayer umthandazo unamandla ngendlela imangalisayo singakhuleka singomama ezindaweni zonke sikhuleka ngamoya munye nganhliziyo yonye uThixo uzokwenza okumangalisayo isifo lesesibulalayo iCorona esibhubhisa umhlaba wonke uJehova uzokusidambisa uJehova uzokusinqoba emakhaya ethu sizobona umusa kaJehova ezihlotsheni zethu sizobona umusa kaJehova ngokuba umthandazo unamandla yonke into iyenzeka ngumthandazo siyabona uPetro ukwazile ukuba kugqabuke amakatanga wayeboshwe ngawo ngenxa yomthandazo siyambona uDaniel namanje imilomo yezingonyama iyavalwa ngenxa yomthandazo umthandazo unamandla ukuguqula izinto eziningi asiphinde sizwe enye incwadi 1 Kings 18 verse 37 and 38 verse 37 ngiphendule Jehova ngiphendule kukhona laba bantu bayokwazi ukuba wena unguThixo uThixo ukuba ubuyisile inhliziyo izinhliziyo zabo 38 njalo wehla umlilo kuJehova washisa umnikelo kanye nezinkomo namatshe nothuli kwasha namanzi asemseleni amen siyabona uElijah uElijah waye umuntu efana nathi kodwa ngokuba yena waye indoda yomkhuleko waye indoda eyethemba uThixo namhlanje sesiyaguqula uba kube yithina bomama sifane noElijah siba omama abathemba umthandazo omama abathemba uThixo abathi nxa bekhuleka bazi ukuthi lokho engicela kuJehova uJehova ozokwenza siyamuzwa uElijah ekhuleka ukuthi uThixo makamphendule uThixo wehlisa umlilo wafika wadla umhlatshelo wonke wadla namatshe wadla nothuli nakho konke ngenxa yomthandazo siyabona ipower of prayer ukuthi emthandazweni kukhona amandla amangalisayo singaba omama abathandazayo ngesikhathi zonke izwe lethu liza kuphila konke okuhlupha izwe lethu kuzokunqotshwa ngenxa yomkhuleko womama siyabonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu osenzele lezi zinkonzo sizwile ngesonto eliphelile ngomama uHana umama uHana wacela isicelo esimangalisayo wamtshela uJehova ukuthi ucela umntwana wesilisa ngempela uThixo wamupha umntwana wesilisa okusho ukuthi lokho esicela kuJehova uJehova uyasenzela khona ngomkhuleko ngokuba umkhuleko unamandla asithole incwadi yethu yokugcina uJeremiah 9 verse 17 to 20 Jeremiah 9 verse 17 to 20 bona ukuthi uThixo uyabethemba kakhulu abantu besifazane ukuthi abantu besifazane baya kwa ukuthi ngokukhuleka kwabantu besifazane uThixo ongenza izimangaliso uthi uThixo esekhaya ezulwini akubizwe abantu besifazane abakwazi ukulila okusho ukuthi uThixo esekhaya ezulwini uyasethemba singomama uyasethemba singabantu besifazane ukuthi singakwazi ukusindisa izwe lethu singakwazi ukusindisa imindeni yethu ngoba namhlanje uthi masibizwe sizokhuleka asiqaliseni ukufunda verse 17 Usho uJehova amabandla uthi qondani nibize abesifazane besililo ukuba beze thumani nibize abesifazane abahlakaniphileyo ukuba bafike 18 basheshe basililele ukuba amehlo ethu aphume izinyembezi nezinkophe zethu zivame amanzi ngokuba kuzwakele izwi lokulila livela eZiyoni lithi Yega ukuchitheka kwethu sijabhile kakhulu ngokuba sishile izwe ngokuba bebhidlizile izindlu zethu 20 kepha izwani izwi likaJehova nina besifazane indlebe yenu iyamkele izwi lomlomo wakhe fundisani namantombazane enu ukulila nifundisane ukukhala amen uJehova usethembile ukuthi singomama singakhuleka sikhale kuJehova sifundise labantombazane ethu ukuthi makakhuleke kuJehova uJehova uzozwa esekhaya ezulwini apholise izwe lethu kube khona ukuphila ezweni lethu kube khona ukuthula phakathi kwamakhaya ethu nokujabula phakathi kwamakhaya ethu ngenxa yokuthi thina siyalila siyakhala kuJehova ngokuba engekho omunye uThixo esingakhuleka kuyena ukuze asilamulele kulezi izinsuku ezinzima esiphila kuzona siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu asilungiselele lezi zinkonzo ezihamba emoyeni kwanga uNkulunkulu engabusisa ezindaweni zonke ngale nkonzo asiphe yona kulolu suku lanamhlanje uThixo makasibusise sonke sizozokhuleka amen.